And Joe Sakic has a new role with the Colorado Avalanche, moving in from general manager to president of hockey operations. It comes after he led the team to its third Stanley Cup, and he was named NHL Manager of the Year. Chris MacFarland takes over as general manager.